What's up guys, that Ram Loke, welcome back to a brand new vid today. Now, I know there's a little bit of a different video of a webcam, you don't usually see the actual me. But today, you're gonna see the actual me, because today we are doing a 2020 rewind. And yeah, as you know, every year I do a rewind, and you know, it's that time again. Now, 2020 was an interesting year for the channel, and literally for the world. I'm not gonna touch on that at all, but I'm gonna touch on if it affected my channel well or badly. I would say badly, because I lost about 3 months of recording, and we haven't been able to record with Geo. And actually, this channel was affected most from this, seeing that I couldn't have them over. So yeah, but it also had some plus sides, like just being able to sit at home and set up what I have behind me, and the VR, I would never gotten that, but there's some things to be happy about and some things that do suck. But I was gonna ask Hayden, but what his opinion was, but he's kind of sleeping, so I'm not gonna really ask his opinion. I also know that YouTube's changing this year has affected. If you didn't know, 2020 was a big year for YouTube changing. It's gotten a lot of more age restrictions on it and a bunch of crap like that. To be honest, it hasn't really affected this channel. To be honest, it really hasn't, which I'm really glad about. Please don't let it affect this channel. Please, YouTube, don't. But I'm glad my channel hasn't been affected, seeing the last video I just uploaded was, whoo, that was interesting. But yeah, so I have created, as always, a little playthrough of the videos from 2020 that I've made, some random clips in there. So I'm gonna play that with some music in the background. So yeah, I'll send you that, guys, and I'll talk to you when that's over with.
Steven, I'm bored.
Can you shut the fuck up?
Oh,
like,
what?
Politely shut the fuck up.
Yeah, it's okay. Pretty boring here.
I will politely shut the fuck up.
Thank
for
you.
Your amusement.
Hey, do you want to see something cool?
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Steven, what the hell is that?
Well, it's a mini me. No, that was really stupid.
That was some good salmonella.
Mango? I got the sprinkler going and...
Steven, there's a baby pool over there. We could have used that.
I mean...
This is more fun.
Yeah, it's just a sprinkler.
It really isn't, Steven. Yeah. It's just a sprinkler.
No, it's definitely more fun.
Yeah. I mean, look at the sand down there. That looked awesome.
Yeah, there's also a broken fireplace over there, apparently.
Well...
Who cares? We can just play over here.
Yeah. What are you, fucking gay?
Yes.
Well, what are we gonna do? Do you wanna make a sandcastle?
Yeah.
Sure.
Well, let's make a sandcastle. Come on.
Yeah. Oh.
Is this my staff?
Well, it looks like it.
Where's the orb?
I don't know.
What did you do at the orb?
Why are you hating?
Where's the orb?
We don't know.
Why? How'd you get here? I'm so confused.
Oh, I can't believe we have no money. Oh, this sucks. Oh.
Do you two want a job?
What? A job? Yeah, I'll take a job.
Good. Follow me.
What? Should we follow him? That's up to you, Luigi. Come on.
I need you two to go get Foxy and put him in the dungeon. He's the one that called the police.
Oh. Who the fuck is Foxy?
Go get him! I didn't ask you who the fuck he was! Go get him!
But how if we don't have any-
Find him!
Okay.
Use your resources!
Oh, okay. Is that all?
Yes!
Oh, okay.
Leave!
Come on, Luigi. Come on, I can't.
They really don't think they can kill me.
Okay, boss, so what are we gonna do this
time? I found a way to kill. We're gonna use this.
Oh,
baby.
My god, boss.
Oh, yeah!
Wait, boss, that's too dangerous.
It's a gun! It's supposed to kill them!
Okay, boss, but like.
It's a part of the plan.
But we were after Foxy, not them.
Who said I couldn't kill them in the process? I can do whatever I want.
I guess you're right.
I'm the boss.
Okay, go. Just go.
Yeah. Why is this grass so tall? Yeah. Yeah. Pushing through. We just gotta get to a place where there's not a lot of grass. Yeah.
Okay, listen up, you little shit. You better let us out of here right goddamn now. Do you hear
back
me? I will fucking strangle you when I get back there. Do you understand? Good. Ah!
What did he say, Chef Wee-Wee?
He said, no.
Well, that wasn't surprising at all. So what are we gonna do now? We have to find some way out of here.
What if
there's a way out of the diamond? What if we could... Steven!
Yeah?
You can hack things, right? What if you hack his machine over there and put the diamond on it and make it so we can go back through the portal?
Okay, Steven.
Yeah, you should try to do that.
But I'll need a computer.
What?
Or. I'll need a computer.
Oh! I have my computer.
Yeah?
Have y'all thought of, like, destroying anything?
I mean, we can't, because if we destroy the orb here, then we won't get out.
Yeah, Steven.
So we have to get out and then destroy the orb.
Yeah.
So you can use my computer. Don't look up anything weird on it.
All right, fine. I'll just use it for hacking reasons.
Yeah, go hack. Go on. Right. We might be able to get out of here. Yay!
Oh. Ready? Three. Yes, stand in this game. Three.
We don't know what you're talking about. We don't know what that's keys to.
What did you think putting it in a mint tin was a good idea?
I don't know where it came from. Maybe my dad did that.
We know that was you, kid. Don't even.
Yeah, Steven, it's the key to the garage. It's really nothing.
Shut up!
It's the key to the garage, though.
We don't know where that goes.
Well, we can just check where we go.
Yeah, basically.
I mean, there's a lot of places, though.
The garage.
Stop checking places.
Steven, it goes to the garage.
Ah, shit!
You found. I wasn't even looking at you for camera purposes, but you know, you decided to go, ah, shit! When I wasn't even looking in your direction underneath the bed.
You're a police officer, ain't you?
No, that's my other character.
Oh, hey, boss!
Who the fuck asked you to walk up behind me like that? I forgot you're the retarded one.
Both.
Yeah, don't touch me, please. I'm just
I'm the dancing demon.
Both.
Yeah, he's awesome. You having fun, Foxy?
Yeah.
What's your brother doing? He's having an awesome time. Look it up there.
Yeah, right?
What are you doing, Steven? You still having the seizures?
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
It's late. My turn.
Here comes the beat drop.
Imagine it actually all being money.
That'd be cool. I'm picking that up.
Yeah,
I saw you all the way up there.
Oh my god.
I got a tongue this year!
Alrighty! Class is over, I got my board clean, it's time to go home and do more my fucking wig! Why are you still here?
Wait, that's a cool balloon. Alright, just open your present. Just open your present, come on.
Cut my used condom.
What?
Never mind.
Can you just open your present?
Sure.
I don't think it'll open. I think you're just stupid. Ow! Wow, that was mean. I'm sorry you didn't like your present. Do you like your money? Here you go.
Some macaroons.
Let's turn these lights off and get back to this party!
No, don't do that!
Dad! Oh, there's a monster outside, and it was like in the window, and I didn't like it. It was really weird.
What are you talking about?
Nico, there was a stranger outside your house!
Yeah.
You're crazy. Just get out of my room!
What the fuck?
I don't know. We'll never be found.
No, Steven.
No.
I wonder who's under the cliche spot of the blanket on a bed.
No one's here.
No one's here, Steven.
That's funny because I see your boner hanging above the fucking blanket.
No, you don't.
Steven, you got a boner?
No.
You're so weird. I'm out of here.
Well, I mean, I'm 5'4" under my back.
Well, you found us.
You didn't found me.
So, we got another issue. Those black people, I mean the monochromatic people that used to live in your basement, just tried and killed me.
You mean the people under the influence of methamphetamine?
Yes, the one dude going, Mars! Him.
Okay, what about the other guy?
The dude that sounds like he could, like, drink tea at any point?
Yeah.
He tried to kill me, too.
They didn't, so...
Yeah, do you think they'll try to kill us?
Yes.
Yes.
Steven, I'll just use a little bit of bullshit.
Yeah, maybe we'll go talk to them and see if there's a mistake. Come on, let's go talk to them, Steven.
Yes, Steven.
Hey, boss! Come here!
What? Why not? What? Alright, Steven, I got all of the things that I need. Alright, it's not supposed to be H. There. Run code. Steven.
What are you doing here? It's like 10 in the morning. What are you, Junior's not in here yet. What are you doing?
I'm so sick. Why do I have to take care of Freddy's fucking messes?
Yes, so we have this bomb, and we're gonna go set it off in their house.
Yeah, we should.
Alright, you stay here, and I'll go in. Alright, let's do this.
Shh, Boris, they're gonna find us. You remember the plan, right? When I walk by here, we're gonna backstab them like a little piece of shit. I'm gonna pretend you know what I said.
So we're stuck here, and there's no way to get out?
No, we haven't found a way yet. We just got here like 10 minutes ago.
Wait, Fredbear. If we are in an opposite world, I could be a firebender.
That would be awesome. I could do whatever. But
yeah, but hold on. Look, I'm gonna try it.
Alright, guys. So now that is over with, I hope you liked that. I know I did. I spent a lot of time on that. So I really hope you guys liked that. And that was all a bunch of videos from this year. I love them all, especially the movie. That was a real big one for me. But yeah, I really hope you guys are surviving this year. I hope next year will be so much better. If you want to know what my New Year's resolution is, to be honest, I don't really know yet. I'll probably decide that the night of New Year's. But to be honest, it'll probably be doing better videos, getting them out better, quicker, you know, kind of normal things that a YouTuber would want. But I hope you liked this video. I hope you liked this rewind. I really hope you did. I know this was a different kind of video, but I hope you liked it anyways. And fuck if it's different. Who cares? So I hope you liked this video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.